What's up, Tiger Squad? It's your girl Maddie here, back with another video today. So today I'm doing a fake little belly button pierce. And no, it might look terrible on camera, but really, if you're in person, it looks so realistic. So, first, you want to clean your belly off, you get all the, dirt off. You want to grab, not the same color. You don't have to. You don't need the same size. You can do whatever you want. Okay, and then I just took an old ring and I cut it. And then I took two of these. Ooh, almost touched it. And then I got my Q-tip. Put some on there. Vaseline. You can do anything that's sticky. And I put it on there. Voila, you have a fake belly button pierce to prank your friends and family. It might look so bad on camera. I wish it looked so good on camera, but really in person, looks so good. I'm gonna put this one in. Okay. Use more Vaseline. And you want to keep it with you? Where are they both? You just walked in. And then you want to keep something sticky with you at times. For just in case you're in a bathroom and you see it about to fall off, you can have it in your pocket or your purse or something. Oh, come on. Sorry, guys. They're really small. Little girl, you can't fight for me. And then you gotta take a belly button first. So yeah, that's how we'll do the amazing belly button first. So cute, so fashion. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to just look at him. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up. Subscribe and like, and turn on the notification bell for you know when I'll be posting. Comment down below what kind of videos you want me to post. Comment down below your musically, because I'm going to be doing a lot of reacting to my subscriber musically. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Love you guys, Tiger Squad. Hope you guys have a wonderful day today. Oh yeah, remember this song video? Go back to my favorite videos with you. With the green bell and stuff. So yeah. I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna give more, one more day. Cause it's almost there. I kind of blow dried it a little. You guys can't tell, but it's almost gone. You guys can't tell, but I need jiggly slime. Well, it's not slime yet, but it's really jiggly. But I think it's gonna be jiggly slime. So yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Bye guys. Bye. Nah.